So it was Leo's suggestion to come down to Steveston on a Saturday at noon for fish and chips. In the summer. It's a little bit busy, but it's supposed to be really good, so. Is this the lineup to order? Nice. Alright, so. Well, the good news is that the menu is simple. You want fish and chips or fish and chips?
Cupcakes.
One piece, two piece, burger.
They have cupcakes and chowder and shrimp.
But why would you come to Patrick's Fish and Chips and have a burger? It's like going to the keg and having chicken.
Or mushy peas?
That poutine.
No, mushy peas.
Mushy peas?
That's an English delicacy. Not really.
Well, there's no such thing as an English delicacy.
I know. I've been to the UK.
So after waiting like 40 minutes, we finally got our fish and chips. So Leo got the one of each. So there's cod, halibut, and salmon, and chips. Yurchko and Aaron, they got a one of each.
Crab cakes,
chowder,
and a fish taco.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. It looked really good though. So
next time we're going to the one at Gary Point, where I was earlier.
That's probably a good idea.
You can eat on the beach and you don't have to line up for 45 minutes.
Because yeah, the lineup is still, and that wraps around the corner.
I heard they got an ice cream place right next to it.
Yes. Speaking of which, did you get a scream?
They give me a receipt, and then I go
and
up.
And you have to go to Gary Point?
No, it's right there.
Ice cream place.
No, that would suck if I had to go to Gary Point to get it.
It's not that far.
Oh, so I've reached, I've eaten all the fish. I'm getting close to the end of the fries. Now we're walking over to get a free screamer. Thanks to the guys on Twitter for letting me know about it, but the guy that actually served me had no idea how to use the coupon. Anyway, free screamer. And I guess you get to mix your flavors. Free orange crush screamer. So it's the orange crush Slurpee. With soft serve.
Thank you.
And this one's lime. So the same idea as the vanilla soft serve with Slurpee. And the other flavors I have sour cherry crush and root beer. How is it?
Tastes like a slushie.
Because you haven't gotten to the ice cream yet?
Uh-oh. I think I have to wait for it to melt.
And then we notice there is a challenge awaiting Stephen Fung.
Hey, Aaron.
A half pound of ice cream. It's time for you to come back to Steveston. You can finish the flatliner challenge and then come here for dessert for the ice cream challenge.
This is that mouth? You just got the sock part?
I think it says red sea urchin, two for $10.
Turn around?
Yeah, and then you just dump it in a bowl because the mouth will come out. Some water and kelp that's inside. And you'll see the roll. You take a spoon, you spin the roll, it's a little cold salty water and wash it. And then, sea salt's best. And then you just wash it, then you just put it on something to dry and you're good to go. Ready to eat? Yeah. How many inside are long? Five of them. Five of them. Very good deal. Six big? No, they're long.
Hello out there, we're on the air. It's hockey night tonight. Tension rolls, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump, and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Players dance with skates that flash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they travel like a burning flame. You see them slide the puck inside, it's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period, last game of playoffs, too. Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the chance to win the drink. Now now the final flick of a hockey stick and a one gigantic scream. The puck is in, the home team wins the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name.